All right, here we go. All right, round one is underway, and you always wonder what a fighter's mentality is going to be when the stakes get raised, when he is on the main card for the first time. This guy has been a prelim machine, Joe Rogan, but a lot of people were calling for him to get a high-profile opportunity. He is certainly staring at one here tonight. We'll see what he can do. And he lands a nice kick. All right, the first round is underway.
Tremendous kick to end the fight tonight. That might be the biggest highlight of his UFC career. He's
certainly didn't telegraph it, but he got full force and extension behind it, and his opponent had absolutely no chance after that weapon was thrown. A perfect plan and perfect execution to get the knockout with that kick here tonight.
Check it out again. Great angle here. Boom.
So there he is after a monumental knockout turned in here tonight. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
2 minutes, 23 seconds of round 22.
So first main card fight for him and one of the better performances of his UFC tenure as he celebrates there with his coaches. His team believed as the fights got bigger and the stakes got higher, his performances would get even better. That is exactly the way it played out here in this one.